A day after Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal said that the national capital is ready to lift the lockdown, Union Health Minister Dr Harshvardhan has said that Delhi should allow only minimum relaxations. He added that stringent measures are required to tackle the coronavirus pandemic in the city. The national capital has reported over 4,500 COVID-19 cases so far, the third highest in the country, and 64 deaths.